One of my favorite places is the Sage. It's easily accessible by metro, car, and also on foot. If you go on foot, you can cross the Millennium Bridge or the Swing Bridge. I like the modern style of the building. It reminds me of an animal sleeping. At this time, they have the International Jazz Festival, which is really popular. They have a central concourse area where there's a cafe located, so they have chairs and tables for the cafe. And during the jazz festival, they bring a stage, so people actually perform in the middle of the stage. So there are three stages where you can watch performances. The acoustic is amazing. Both halls I've been to are great in the sound that you receive wherever you sit. From different sides, you can get different view. On the right side, you can see the Baltic, the Millennium Bridge. And then on the other side, you can see the Swing Bridge, the Tyne Bridge, the Newcastle Castle, which is amazing for photos. So you can find loads of different things to do there.